Each cat and dog that you see loitering about has an owner. The owner is not responsible enough to feed that cat or dog. That is why it's roaming looking for food for itself. Assuming your parents are not responsible enough, will they bring you to school? You will be home or you will be loitering in the bush somewhere. But because they are responsible, you are in school. So let's also be responsible pet owners so that our communities will be free of diseases. Rabies is a deadly disease. And the vulnerable ones are you, the children. But today, what we just finished doing is just creating the awareness of neutering and spaying, trying to minimize the dog and the cat population in our communities. Thank you.
I also thank the coordinators, staff, teachers, and people for your time, energy, guidance throughout the program. May God replenish all that you have spent on this program. And once again, I say thank you, Aiko.